is cursed and everything here is cursed, except that which has to do with the dhikr of Allah and that which has to do with it. So a lot of people think that they're accomplishing. And no one is saying one should not go about in their dunya to make him successful to be a better slave in the akhirah. Whether it means accomplishment that helps him in the akhirah. And from the generosity of Allah, the accomplishments that you do in the dunya which helps you in the akhirah also ease your dunya. That's just a side bonus, it's not the objective. Like those who go and they think they're accomplishing, and they're putting one delusion above another delusion, and one delusion above another delusion. When they depart, they can't take these delusions that they so-called accomplished in the dunya, because it's all dust.
Feel that when Allah Ta'ala gives us something, it means actually we passed a good test and He's rewarding us with giving us more. While the opposite could be very true. سَأَصْرِفُ عَنْ آيَاتِ Allah says, which means I will turn off the way from coming to me. I'll close that way for them. الَّذِينَ يَسْتَكْبِرُونَ Those people who are arrogant from submitting to my ways. You don't belong there. So, door is closed. Go figure. Go run after the dunya. Huh? Oh, you run in circles. Anyway, regardless.